time I'm here. It's very just hands-on and very just all about me. I am the reason that they're here that day. And that's good, that's rare.
Patients want to look better. They do not want to have to miss their normal activities. They don't want a long recovery time. They either can't because they're working or because they have family issues or children issues. And when it's an elective procedure, something you're choosing to do, paying for on your own, the last thing you want to do is have to take your vacation time to lay around the house and recover.
I'm very busy, 3 kids. I don't have time for downtime. There's no downtime ever. So I need something that I can come in, get done, go home, and go on with my life.
The really important thing for me and our staff to understand is what's the patient's goal? What outcome are they looking for? Shooting straight with patients is key. Setting expectations that are realistic is perhaps one of the most important things that I train my staff and I work on over and over again.
Everybody's so nice. I feel like family. I've been here so much.
And we've tried very much to provide both entertainment and distractions. The patients have something else to involve their minds and time with, and again, improve their comfort level and decrease their apprehension.
Very trendy vibe here.
As we are doing our liposuction procedures, the patient being relaxed and comfortable really facilitates the work. It allows me to work faster, get a better result. It allows me to get a better contour, because I see a more natural shape. When we're doing things like the thermage, when a patient's comfortable and we know we have them in a good place, both emotionally and physically, then we can use the treatment levels that we need to get the very best results for their treatment area. Smart Lipo is the first laser-assisted liposuction device available in the United States. And we make a small incision, just large enough for that 1 millimeter cannula to go through into the skin. We insert the laser underneath the skin and with that, melt the fat. But what's really been exciting about Smart Lipo is not just its ability to melt the fat, which is really a great feature and really what we're doing with liposuction. But Smart Lipo, by heating the skin and denaturing or damaging collagen, we get skin tightening, and that damaged collagen is then replaced by newer, shorter, thicker collagen over time, so that we see skin tightening in the treatment areas and thicker, healthier skin in the treatment areas. So you want someone that knows how to do the treatments just under the skin to get that, and how to do appropriate cross-hatching of the treatments. You also want someone to understand how to do the contours, because a lot of this is about a shape. It's about a shape that the patient wants at the end of the day. And you want someone that's done enough procedures that they understand the shape and understand what it takes within the operating suite to get the shape you want.
So easy. You're just in the office, you're done. There's no cutting, there's no anesthesia. Very, very pleased with the results. They take like 3 to 6 months, so you kind of have to be patient to see the result. But once you see it, you just wake up one day and you notice it's better. And you know, you can go outside in the swimsuit and the shorts, and you're not thinking that you should cover everything up.
Vaser is a different type of liposuction that uses an ultrasonic wave to melt the fat. And a couple of big advantages of laser over other liposuction techniques, it destroys the fat cells. All the cells in an area are disrupted. They're destroyed. They can't come back. So it gives a more complete destruction, a more complete lasting response in the treatment area. The other advantage is because we're not cutting and tearing, we are melting ahead of ourselves, it tends to be less traumatic. No one tool has yet proven to be the answer. There are several tools out there that can make a difference. What we've started to do with our trifecta is take several of those tools that have been shown to make a difference on cellulite that work on the collagen in different ways, and then combine them in a way that makes sense as we understand the physiology of what's going on to provide a more comprehensive treatment and ultimately a better result. The first thing we're adding is the TriActive laser. TriActive uses a low infrared laser that has been shown to promote healing. It stimulates collagen production and can soften wounds in other tight collagen areas. We've added a power plate. Power plate uses a technology known as total body vibration that was originally developed by NASA to help the astronauts not lose muscle tone and not lose bone mass when they're in space. This tool allows us to help patients gain good muscle tone within a shorter period of time. When we add the acoustic wave to the other two, we start seeing a great increase in the duration of the effect. And now, with good muscle tone to work with and collagen has already been prepared, we're seeing a greater impact when we add the AWT. I have been unbelievably impressed with the end result of our trifecta treatment.
You can almost feel it working. It's building collagen, and so I'm hoping the combination will work.
Thermage uses a unique radio frequency heating to give the deepest collagen heating available on the market. When we heat the collagen, the skin tightens. When collagen is heated, it shrinks. Then that collagen that has been shrunk is recognized by the body as damaged, and your body goes in, replaces that with new collagen, more collagen, and that new collagen shrinks. So with Thermage, wherever we use it, we typically see an initial improvement skin tightness, and then over the next 6 to 9 months, further improvement in skin tightness. It is the best non-surgical skin tightening available. Patient care for me has been a 25-year experience, and I come from a fairly classic training in that we really like to know our patients. As we've been more and more into aesthetic procedures, I've become less and less timid about going for things that are effective. Sometimes the things that are more effective are also more uncomfortable or carry with it a larger level of technical skill to really do a good job. And as we have matured and gone forward within this practice and developed that technical skill, we're able to really deal with patients on a level of beyond what a practice that hasn't done 1,000 thermogerias in the past year. Beyond what someone that hasn't done over 200 smart lipos in the past year.
So personable, so friendly. He's just very hands-on, very informative. I love the educational piece of it. I leave this office, have no questions. Everything's been answered. Before I can ask it, everything's been answered. You get your haircut to look better. You sun in the sun to look better. You know, you do manicures and pedicures, all these things to look better. This is just another thing to look better. The good thing is you don't have to go back every 2 weeks. You're done. Once you do it, you're done. And you have the results and you can feel better about yourself. And there's no reason why you shouldn't do that. I will go nowhere else. As long as the doors are open, I'm here.